Hare Krishna. Attachment makes us psychologically rigid. Detachment makes us psychologically flexible. When we are attached to something or even someone, we expect that thing to function in that particular way alone. And if it doesn't function in that way, we just can't function. So we need things to be in a particular way. Now, whether they are actually needed to be like that or not, that question becomes moot, because that becomes our expectation based on our attachments. Now, sometimes life just doesn't conform to our expectations. And if we are attached, then psychological rigidity means that we either spend all our energy resisting life's changes, or if we can't resist those changes, then we just collapse. It's like a pole which can't bend. It either stands erect or it crumbles. So when we become attached, we waste a lot of our emotional energy over things that are not all that important, in trying desperately to keep things as they are, or in just losing heart completely when we can't keep them as they are, as we want them to be. So, in contrast, detachment makes us psychologically flexible. When we are detached, that doesn't mean we are irresponsible. It just means that we can choose our responses more effectively, that more shrewdly, more intelligently. So when just as a tree that can bend will not break, so similarly, when we are psychologically flexible because of detachment, then we can adapt ourselves to various situations and keep pursuing our purpose. If we let go of our purpose, then that is irresponsibility. If we are willing to let go of one path to that purpose so that we can take up another path, that is flexibility. Being attached to the if we hold on to the fixate on the path itself, then that becomes attachment. So Krishna points to this detachment as a characteristic of knowledge multiple times in the Bhagavad Gita, where he says, for example, Aratir anabhishvangaha putradhara grahadishu nityam cha samachittattvam ishtanishtopapattishu, that those who are detached from people and those who are detached from situations, what happens? They can stay fixed. Nityam cha samachittattvam, they can stay steady, they can study steadily peaceful, steadily joyful, steadily purposeful. And thus, detachment is a strength that we all can develop, because it can help us become flexible and face life more gracefully, more effectively. How do we become detached? It is by first by knowledge, understanding the dangers of attachment, and secondly, by cultivating in a higher attachment to the one who is beyond all changes, the one who is the ultimate controller of all changes, and the one who is the benefactor of all of us through whatever changes that are coming in our life, that is Krishna. The more we become attached to Him, the more we can become detached from the world and its changes, and the more we can become psychologically flexible. Thank you. Hare Krishna.